Alright, ladies and gentlemen and Tender Navigator, so this Emoji Man strike back, and today we're gonna be talking about Nuketown Zombies. Is it real or is it really really real? We're gonna be just talking about all of that in this video, because believe it or not, if you go in your sub box today, there will be some big YouTubers who were talking about Nuketown Zombies. Do they know something we don't, or do they have the same source? Well, let's just get right into the video. But hey, take a second, drop a like on this video. Let's go for 2 likes. I mean, let's go for 1,000 likes, and it, while you're at there, just hit that subscribe button too. We're gonna be on top of Black Ops for all year long. So rumors are flying around about the fact that we're gonna have Nuketown Zombies in Black Ops 4. This was something that I felt like would not happen this early, but right now I'm at a point where I really, really believe that this is gonna happen. But at the same time, do not let your dogs out. Do not be fully excited about this just yet. But this is what went down earlier today. We had a Nuketown released it, confirmed by Call of Duty, and there was a teaser trailer. Like expected, I thought that we're gonna have one today, but the release date is gonna be November 13, and I was really hoping for this to release on a Friday, but hey, the early the better, I guess. And you can see this teaser trailer. I'm not gonna take a lot of time here, just gonna look at it for a second or two, and that's pretty much it, and we're gonna call it a day. But when you look at it, I'm not sure if it gives you the same vibe or not, but to me it feels like this is a Zombies teaser trailer. But when you look at this teaser trailer and something like this, which was teased a little while ago, you can see this screams a multiplayer map completely, and this teaser trailer kind of gives me a vibe that it's gonna be something that has to do with zombies. So that's hint number one. And this Emoji Man, all right, this guy by the name of Zombie Alert, who I can trust my life with, you know what I'm saying, he tweeted this out on October 23rd. And it's gonna make sense in just a little bit. But this is what he tweeted on October 23rd. This is a Morse code, and when you put the Morse code translator, who got time to read this? No one, right? But when you put it there, it says new zombies map coming before DLC 1. And when he first said that, I wasn't sure about it, but then Activision released the Black Ops Pass description, and here's what it says: get ready to embark upon an entirely new zombies adventure with Scarlet and the gang in 4 all new experiences. So this Black Ops Pass screams that we're only gonna get Chaos storyline maps, and I don't think this is a mistake. This is coming from the Popo, this is coming from Activision themselves, the guys who knows how to make that paper, you know what I'm saying. So this is what this said. So all of a sudden, this kind of made sense, because we're getting Nuketown. Nuketown is in Blackout, it is expanded, we have the bunker and Trey got all the assets ready, so now they just gotta have that go over to the zombies team, and they're just gonna do what they do best, and we're gonna have that map, you know what I'm saying. And Zombies Alert is that guy who has been correct in confirming steps for Blood of the Dead, and he was basically correct for confirming a lot of steps for the Black Ops 4 zombie maps. And he also leaked the classified Easter egg ending. I mean, he didn't leak, but he said there is gonna be one on round 255. In a way, he wasn't correct or spot on this, but here's the thing, we're talking about Treyarch. Treyarch can change up steps big time. They even changed the steps for the main Easter egg, and they changed the whole round thing in classified and made it from 255 to 150 upon us having crazy amount of blue screens, and they saw that people were getting up to around 120 and things like that, so they made it 150 to be the round where this Easter egg cutscene unlocks. So in that regards, he was pretty spot on. And this is what Skizzolex said today over on the Twitters, like, if Nuketown Zombies is needed. And this emoji guy said, if we don't get Nuketown Zombies, I'll delete my channel. And Crafty Animation, who is one of my nibba, he said, make a note of this and let's not let him fall into, oh, you thought, I mean my main channel, I mean this throwaway channel, LMAO. And he says the following: make a note of it, screenshot it, print it, frame it, just be patient, my friend. So this guy seems to be pretty confident, and I'm pretty sure that he got a source, and that source is pretty legitimate, because right now even the bigger YouTubers are talking about it. If you go into your sub box today, I'm pretty sure you're gonna find two guys. I saw two guys, maybe there are more, but I saw two guys talking about Nuketown Zombies, and it doesn't happen. I remember when DLC 5 first came out, a week before that they were talking about DLC 5, and they were keeping it like on the low end. They were talking about it's just rumors and all of that, but right now I'm at a point where I think that it is a possibility. But let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Like and subscribe, check out some other videos on the screen, and I will see you in the next one.